taxing. I kind of want to control whatever he wants, like the way how he eats. Hey everyone, welcome back to another mukbang video. So if you watched the last tteokbokki video, I did it just right before I eat this cake. So yeah, this is my dessert today, and I have some lychee here. I got it yesterday from the H Mart, and I have this really cute picky thing. There's like the what is that called, jelly? Yeah, the Asian kind of jelly thing cubes. So I'm gonna try one of it. I'm really gonna have this cake. I'm not gonna have all of them. So background story. This one is actually my wedding cake. We had it for the top tier, and it's actually all vegan, because that time when I was ordering the cake, I was trying to get the vegan cake. So they actually offer me the top tier as vegan. And it's actually a blueberry, you can see that layer. This is the blueberry flavored yellow, vanilla cake. Yeah, vanilla cake. My hands is already, can you see my hand? Oh my God. Because the outside is gold, they kind of just did the sprinkle and then they sprayed it with gold color like food coloring, and it just make things everywhere. Oh, okay, let's do this. I'm gonna cut one big piece. Let's put the lychee on the side. So that's the cake. I'm gonna cut like this much. I still have the leftover, not leftover, but the drink I was having with my tteokbokki. You can see it. Focus. It's still really good. Even the outside icing, you thought, like, I felt scared too, like, you know, there's a lot of people try the year old wedding cake, and then they're like, you know, it's the icing is weird, or they just kind of like, I think it's psychological effect, they feel like a year old is usually gonna go bad. Not that bad. It's not bad at all. Like, I couldn't taste it's like it's an old cake. I know I'm being bad right now. Like, I still have pretty much 20 minutes left. If I have this cake in 20 minutes and I felt so full and I felt uncomfortable, I still have the chance to purge. But I try not to, because just don't no good, right? I love the blueberry layer. Yeah, let's move this way. What should we talk about? Let's talk about yesterday. So sometimes I feel like I am just a little too controlling. Like, not about my eating sometimes, like, you know, eating is a big part, but like for relationships, I'm talking about. This underneath is actually a shoebox. So I literally made a shoebox to kick all over it. Okay. So yesterday I was in a restaurant. No, they gave you like the barbecue place, they will give you like a bowl of rice with like side dish. They gave you actually a salad, a big salad. They actually put like dressing already in there. I would personally prefer like just plain lettuce because it's so good with like the meats. You just can wrap it around and then just stuff in your mouth, you know. But instead they give you those salads with dressing. But I mean, it's not that bad. Like, I still like them with meats. So I was eating it and I just skipped the rice at all because I kind of just want to eat more meats. And I realized my husband was eating a lot of rice. So, you know, like normally for people, like couples, good communication sometimes, you know, you have to kind of hold back a little bit if you want to say something that it's gonna make him feel like you're judging him. But I couldn't, and I just kept saying, I kept wanting to control whatever he wants, like the way how he eats. And I was just like, you know, this is really good salad. Like, you don't want to get full that fast. You should get some salads. The salad was me so good. I kept repeating it so many times. Like, I even got annoyed by myself. I was like, holy shit, why are you doing this to him? You know? That's how usually our fights start. Like, I'm too controlling. Sometimes when he cook, like finally, he wanna cook something. That's good, right? You know, let him to get used to cooking his own meal. Once I leave, he gonna actually eating healthy instead of going out burger and stuff. Going out burger. So yeah, I don't know what's got in my head, you know, and then I think earlier that day or the day before, earlier that day also, like, I know we have enough time, and he was doing the lawn, and he was taking a break and recharging the battery for the mower, and somehow I just starting to say things like, hey, maybe you should go do this, finish it, and then you can take a shower so we can go. Like, what's the rush? Like, there's nothing. I just kind of wanted him to do things that I wanted him to do. Okay, last little bit. I just want to make sure that has half left. It's just really good. Usually you think a year old cake, it will be horrible, but I don't know. Except the outside. No sprinkles, it's a little too hard. Let's clean the palate a little bit. Okay. I just have a few lychees. I think I will be fine. Like right now, I feel full, but I feel like I can handle it. Not like a crazy amount of pressure in my stomach. Except like mentally, I'm starting to get nervous. I feel like I were wanting to purge because I don't want to gain weight. Because yesterday I had too much already. There's a story behind this lychee. It's like Tang Dynasty. The queen the empire's wife, his wife wants the lychee so bad. Like the first time she tasted it, and she's like, oh my god, it's the best fruit ever. And she wanted to have it. So every time, every year this time, like I think, yeah, it's around May or June. You know, it's pretty hot. You know, the weather, it's pretty hot outside. And lychee couldn't last long than a few days. So it's not just like, you know, in the palace. It's outside of palace, like somewhere, maybe 2 days of riding a horse. So the transport of lychee is not that easy. But his wife's like, I just really want it. You know, so juicy and so nice. It is juicy, it's actually dripping the water right now. So the servers, the soldiers, they have to ride like 2 days nonstop to go get a lychee and then return home and giving to the wife, you know. And so there's a lot of story involved. There's a lot of people died because she wanted lychee. So yeah, just let you know how precious is those things. But now we can have it all the time and we have a refrigerator. So put it in there, it won't go bad for days. And you can enjoy it chilled. Try to find like the softer one, so they usually go bad really soon. This one, yeah. Yeah, I still remember my mom peeling it for me. I was just lazy when I was little. I'm like, well, I don't want to peel shrimp because my hand's gonna get dirty. And I asked my mom to peel it. I'm just an eater. Someone just feed me and I'm gonna eat it. Okay. Yeah, after you're having cake and you have a lychee, lychee is much better, like, because it's refreshing, it's not as thick. This one is damn thick. Okay. This is so cute. I'm gonna have one. They have actually lychee flavor, so I'm gonna try this one. They have lychee. They have. They have a mango. You can smell it actually. They have a pineapple. And the last one is a strawberry. Yeah, those flavors, like, it's not unusual, you know? I'm gonna try the lychee one. Usually, like, that's the most popular ones in Asian culture. Like, Asian people, just among Asian people, they like, wow, they like those lychee flavored everything. And I asked my husband, so he's white, of course, and I asked him, I said, have you ever tried lychee? Oh my god, it leaked on my pen. It's sweet though. So he's like, yeah, try lychee, like lychee flavored stuff. That was funny. Like you're supposed to slurp it. That's why babies, you have to keep them away from this, like little baby, because there's literally accident happen to little baby that they slurp the, they suck the things out, and then it go directly to, you know, their what is that called, and so it, they just basically choke to death. Good. I would like the lychee, the real lychee more. It just, you know, tastes, nothing can taste better than the real fruits. Like any kind of, even orange juice, like, you know, orange is better. Okay, oh, I'm full. I have 5 minutes. I really don't want to purge. And I think I'm that full to the point that I have to purge though. I'm just kind of satisfied. And I have makeup on. So if I purge, I'm gonna ruin all these. And I'm gonna do it all over again. It's not worth it. I think my dinner gonna be cake too. I just wanna finish it. Like, it's literally a big layer of cake. Like, big tier. They have 4 layers. And they have the icing, the thick icing on outside. It's bigger than my head. Okay. So, I hope you guys enjoy this mukbang, and if you like it, please give a thumbs up. Also, please comment down below if you have any other suggestions, even just, you know, the comments for this video, how I can do it better next time. Okay, well, thank you so much, and hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.